a million workers in Ontario's nonprofit sector, and there is no reason why there should be a pay differential between our sector and others. Women are the majority in the nonprofit sector as employees, but they're not actually the majority of leaders in the nonprofit sector. So we're looking at how we can hear the voices of women, both and with a particular emphasis on racialized and Indigenous women. And we're also really interested in hearing from younger and frontline workers. So how do we engage them in these conversations? Because they have the most to gain down the line. It would be great if young people said, my career choice is the nonprofit sector, and that we were able to meet their aspirations. One of the big areas of progress for us in terms of our decent work has been changing the language and changing the framework of how we think about working in our sector. If we focus on some of those pieces of decent work that we haven't been as good at in the past, compensation, benefits, culture and leadership, have more consistent workforces, and to match meaningful work with decent work, then we can spend most of our time focusing on meeting our missions, which is to strengthen the communities in which we live in.